sit.
Oh, look at that paw. Sit. Look at that paw.
Paw.
Other
paw.
Yeah, look at that. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is our friend Darla. Yes, ID number A5227275. She wanted to show off her skills to start the video, her sit and double paws. What a good girl. Our girl is a pity. She's about 6 years old, and she weighs roughly in the 55-pound range. What else can you tell us about this sweet girl, Jana?
She's a cuddly, snuggly little... She's got this kind of faddish look on her face. But just her eyes, she's very soulful.
Yes.
Yes. She, I think she's definitely potty trained. The second I took her out of the run, she went to the bathroom right away. You saw her, her training.
Yeah.
She's very cuddly, loving. She looks into your eyes. It's like
Oh, kisses.
She's pretty good on leash. I think she was probably, obviously, bred a lot.
Yeah. Good description, a good little hippo. I love that. So if you are interested in our friend Darla, and she would love to show you off her special skills in person,
Yes. You
can come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter, and you can take her home with you and carry her around like that if you choose to do so. All right, Darla, thanks for being a good girl, and hopefully you find a home soon. Bye-bye, sweet girl.